All right, we're back, ladies and gentlemen, with another episode of Skyrim LE. Yeah, I've done forgot where I was going. World map. Oh, recruit Serene Gerard. Okay, kind of got sidetracked with gold. Let's see, 3:08 a.m. Huh. Is there a place to sleep?
Still here.
Yeah. I'm not tired, but... No.
Still here.
Hello, horsey. Am I looking in the right way? Yes. Okay. There's a Nirn route, but I want to get Serene. Oh, no. No more adventures right now. I'm trying to get this done. Alright. Can I go up this way? No. Continue on up. I get to the bridge, hang a left, and just follow the waterway. Alright. What was that? Oh, that was a person. Okay. Thought it was an animal. All right. Back to galloping. Ooh. Okay, off the beaten path now. Go this way. Oh, that was a stutter, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh. Slow down. Okay, whew. Was not expecting that. Ah, here we go. is this? How far away am I? Not too far away. Oh, can I get up? Oh, yeah. Skyrim's horse mechanics. You can climb sheer cliffs. Am I close? Yes. What's that? Oh, a knapsack. Oh, serene satchel? Oh. Hi, Lydia. Oh, hello. Are you serene? Yes, you are.
You haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I'd swear I left it right here.
Yeah.
Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? I saw one the other day. Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. Just look around, will you? Isran? Wants me?
Maybe.
No, you must be mistaken. He made it exceedingly clear the last time we
spoke. Lydia!
No interest in my help. I find it hard to believe he's changed his mind. He said some very hurtful things to me before I left. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me... Yes, that was my point. I felt it was rather clear.
No, you beat around the bush.
What is it you want from me? Vampires. Really? Oh, and I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to?
Well, they've got in their Elder Scroll.
Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting.
Oh, you think?
I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isran is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself.
Yeah.
But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working on here. It's too useful. I need at least one intact dwarven gyro.
Oh, my God.
So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you?
Yeah, here.
Thank you. It's not much, but this will help a great deal with some things I've been researching.
Well, that's good.
Now, where is it Isran expects me to go?
Fort Dawnguard.
Ah, been working more on his secret hideout, has he?
Yes.
It'll be interesting to see how much progress he's made. I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there.
Cool. Thank you.
Until next time.
Okay. Wow, that is a long way. Well, where was I going? Yeah. What is that? Oh, that didn't do nothing. There's only one, Lydia. Oops. Okay. All right. Okay. Let's just run.
Did you hear something?
Oh. Ooh, Forsworn.
What was that?
Uh-oh.
For Whiterun!
Oh, okay, that's interesting. Okay, where did you fall down dead at? There you are.
Hey. Look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
All right, don't care. Go to 9. Okay, now I can see what I'm doing. Burka's Leap. Okay. Wrong way. The Rift. Or not the Rift. The Reach. Good God. Got so many places to hide. Ouch. Ouch, you.
Where did you come from?
Ah. I've never heard her say that before. Okay. Hello, Mr. Bunny Rabbit. What do we have here? Isn't that winter hole? Okay, Dragon Bridge. Nice. I'm not looking for a room.
Need a ride? I can take yes. you to any of the hold capitals.
Yes.
Where do you want to go?
Good God. Hold on. Where is he at? Oh, good grief. He's in the middle of... Riften... and Windhelm.
My carriage is the same. Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
Oh.
You ready to go?
Watch
yet?
Out, horse. No, I'm not. Follow horsey. Keeper tail and small antlers. Okay. Interesting. Make sure I get these looked at so that I don't pick them up again. Okay. Okay. Now, where in the world? Okay, I'm not riding. Let's follow the path. All right, pretty much going in a straight line.
I've been hunting and fishing these parts for years.
That's good. Now, what? What are you? Oh. Okay. Oh, troll. Canis root. Yeah, boys. Alright. How far off track am I? Not very far. Lydia, behind you. It's a nasty troll. Okay. There's a path. Where'd he go? You can't hide from me. Over the hill. I was kind of hoping. You're not the deer. You are. Ah. Where'd he go? Aw, man. What the? Okay. Okay. Got him. All right, where am I? What? I completely missed the path. Ooh, right in the back of the spine. Nice. Whoa. Okay. Either you've lost your mind or you have cojones the size of the throat of the world. That worked. Where is this guy? Huh, little path off here, okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to call it here, and we will try to recruit Gunmar in the next episode. And with that, I hope you're all having a great day no matter where you're at in the world. Bye.